This is Brian Kane with Prodigy-Hockey.com. In this video, we're going to be highlighting speed behind the puck, as well as shooting within your skating, shooting in stride. Columbus brings the puck up the ice and draws the Red Wings back, creating what is called false gap. And because of this, all these Red Wing players are pushing back. This allows the Columbus Blue Jackets to then fake and give the puck back to someone with a ton of speed and have all the Red Wing players flat-footed at their own blue. Let's watch that again. So by driving forward and driving these players back and creating gap here, and pushing the Red Wing players to have to front this defenseman and stay with him, this gets them all back at their own blue and creates a ton of time and space for Atkinson to really rev up and get his motor going and find all the Red Wings flat-footed. This is a great example of speed behind the puck and setting up false gap and getting players, defensive players, flat-footed with a lot of speed coming from behind. And when a player like Atkinson can take advantage of this, which he does. And the last thing we wanted to highlight in this play is Atkinson shooting in stride, releasing off that front foot. His shoulders and body are square than that. This makes it very hard for the goalie to read when he's going to release that puck. So a number of really great things happened here. Speed behind the puck was created by setting up a false gap. Atkinson took advantage of this and then released a puck in stride, again, which is very hard for the goalie to read. His shoulders were square than that. His knee was down through it. A lot of great stuff. Let's watch this one more time in slow-mo.